Subscribe to TechEmpty by clicking the subscribe button and tap on the bell icon to get all my latest awesome tech video updates.
Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. In this video, I'll be showing you how to log into Netgear Router. Also, check this playlist for more Netgear Router tutorials. So, without any further ado, let's get started.
First of all, connect the router to the PC. For detailed steps, check this video. A small note here, when you are trying to configure the Netgear router, directly connect your PC to the router without the modem. After configuring the mandatory settings alone, you can connect the modem between your ISP and the router. In short, the communication should be between your PC and the router. After powering on the Netgear router, you need to check for the login IP address. For most of the Netgear routers, the default login address will be routerlogin.net or 192.168.1.1. To check the default login IP address of the router, check the instruction booklet or follow these steps. Open the Run dialog box by pressing Windows plus R keys and then type cmd and press OK to open the command prompt. Now here type the following command: ipconfig space slash all to view all the network configuration. Here, check for the default gateway and this will be your router login IP address. After finding the login IP address of the Netgear router, open any web browser and then enter the IP address. Hit Enter key to input the default login credentials. You can find the login credentials by referring the instruction booklet. You can even find the same credentials on the wireless router itself. In my case, the username is admin and the password is password. To configure the Netgear router, check this playlist right here.
That's it. If you find this video useful, hit the like button down below and consider sharing this video with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like this. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.